35-year-old Derek Troll is a remarkable man. Despite being blind from birth, he's a fully qualified commerce and typing teacher. He and those who encouraged him to take the 2.5-year training course believed he'd easily get a job. But now he has 260 rejection letters, mostly from London councils who claim to be equal opportunity employers. He thinks he's being discriminated against.
Well, I think the most disgusting thing, really, is when you actually apply for the jobs and then you find out a week later, they write back and give you the usual old bilge, you know, getting all these letters saying it's no good, they won't accept you. And then you look round and there's the same old job advertised in the paper again, you know, it's a bit of a joke, really.
I mean, do you think you're capable of doing those jobs? Because you are blind.
Well, I think, really, I've had all the normal teacher training that anybody else has, and I think I've got a lot to offer, you know, definitely. And I certainly have been able to do it. You know, the proof of the pudding's in the eating, isn't it?
Because he's blind, Derek concentrates on talking to the pupils and getting them to do things for themselves. His success with backward students is remarkable. His supporters say that it's because a blind teacher is not likely to intimidate nervous youngsters. His most immediate worry now is his typewriter, loaned free of charge by the makers. That has to go at Christmas, and without it, it will be very hard for him to write for more job applications. Simon Neave reporting from Dagenham.